say that considering the past few days, heck, the past couple of weeks, maybe even months on social media, Kevin Feige has us exactly where he wants us. I'm really excited about this trailer. Now, the first one only got to number 12 in terms of the most watched trailers in the first 24 hours. So what we're looking for here is for the new trailer to break into the top 10. And hopefully, it's as good as the new poster, where her hair is flowing and glowing. Okay, here we go. This movie comes out like in just 3 months, and we're already on trailer 2. I want to see a Skrull transform. I hope the VFX are a little bit further along. Okay, here we go.
So, Skrulls are the bad guys.
Good little exposition here.
And you're a Kree. A race of noble warriors.
Heroes. Noble warrior heroes.
No, she smiled! Shock an army, baby, come on!
Your life began the day it nearly ended. We found you.
It's an Ethene.
No memory. We made you one of us. So you could live longer, stronger, superior.
Nice mohawk, Carol.
You were reborn.
I keep having these memories. Something in my past is the key to all of this.
You know how to fly this thing?
We'll see.
That's a yes or no question.
Yes.
I'm liking her performance more.
Would you like to know?
Oh, look at the hair, though. It came down.
What you really are.
I think I had a life here.
What aren't you telling me?
You've come a long way. But you're not as strong as you think. This war.
I think she might be.
Just the beginning.
I'm not gonna fight your war. I'm gonna end it.
Oh, that's so beautiful! Oh, wow! Oh, so close to shock and awe, but she looks so digital at the end there. It did look like a video game.
You're the cutest little thing.
Aren't you cute? And what's your name, huh?
Fury.
What's
you?
I'll be back.
Wow, they went full powers on that one. I am very surprised. That is going to really change the power dynamic in the MCU. Kevin Feige promised she would be the most powerful, but she seems to be like on a... the only one who could come close to her, I guess, would be Wanda. And that's like the two most powerful characters in the MCU are women. Bold move, Feige! Bold move! Sounds like the kind of movie that should come out for International Women's Day. And it does. Okay, we're going to break this down. There are a lot of gorgeous shots. You know, I have to say, when this movie was, we were getting ready to get our first looks at it, I picked the GIFs from the recent video game, and I said, this is what I want her to look like. And she does! She does look like that. The only thing now is that Brie Larson has to bring the heart to the performance. And, let's see if she can do as good a job as her male Marvel counterparts. So what do you think? Write your thoughts down below. Shot by shot coming later tonight. Okay, and of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now. I'm already thinking about the shot by shot. Okay, bye!